Did you hate beans as a kid? Most kids do. Your parents had the right idea if they tried to make you eat them. Beans such as chickpeas, black beans, or kidney beans are great for you. Inexpensive, and you can use them in many recipes. These foods are loaded with fiber. Fiber not only makes you feel full, it also keeps your digestive system in tip-top shape and helps control your blood sugar levels.
Okay, let's stop
here
for a second.
Yeah, so we're talking about a whole section.
Yeah, so that's all with everything else that we need to get by.
Except now, yeah, you're right.
Yes, you missed some of the parts.
Some vegetables and everything, smoothies. Well, do we want him picking up a smoothie or doing anything while he's by?
Vegetables are also a great choice. Do you love French fries? Well, they don't love you. Try this instead. Sweet potato fries that are baked instead of fried are much lower in calories and packed with nutrients. Portion control, smart food shopping, and being smart about eating out. Now let's see how to put these ingredients together to make a delicious and balanced meal. Meal prep doesn't have to be a chore. It can be simple, easy, and fun.
That's great. Okay, so now we're going to do it for once.
So now I'm going to show you how to make a simple and easy, what I like to call my Mediterranean salad of love. So let's get started. And you'll notice right off the bat, I'm using some fresh ingredients, brightly colored vegetables. Those are the vegetables that will be high in antioxidants. They're nature's rust prohibitor. So let's just start building our salad. I've got deep dark greens, so here we go. We're going to start with some fresh green peppers and some nice red onions. Next, the black olives. I've got some high fiber and high protein chickpeas, some nice fresh tomatoes. We're going to top it off with some feta cheese and some nice cucumbers. That's it. But now we need some flavor. That's going to be our salad dressing. So let's just take a look what we have here. Parsley, olive oil, lemon, pepper, and basil. So I'm going to take 1 tablespoon of olive oil. That's about 128 calories per tablespoon, so easy does it. We're going to sprinkle that right on. A little lemon juice, some fresh parsley, and my basil. Now the trick with the basil is you want to give it a little bit of love like I'm doing right now, and that will rejuvenate the oils in the spices and really make those flavors pop. So that's going in. We're going to finish it with a little fresh cracked pepper. Simple and easy. Super healthy, my Mediterranean salad of love.
All right.
Should have rolled on that one.
I know we should have rolled on. That's okay.
I can do that again.
Now we're going to actually
do that again.
Do it.
Maybe. You gotta get side.
Okay, you got a motorcycle.
Did you say the thing about the dark? Whatever. The dark.
Dark greens?
Dark greens.
I did say the dark greens. Salad of love. Super easy, super simple, with lots of fresh vegetables and a nice light dressing. So let's get started. I've got some nice, dark, deep greens. Those are going to be the most nutritious for you. And let's just start with our vegetables. I've got my green peppers. They're going in just like this. And you may notice I'm using dark vegetables, brightly colored vegetables that are very high in antioxidants. Those are the nature's rust prohibitors. So here we go. Some red onions. A few black olives, high protein, high fiber, chickpeas. These are really, really good and super inexpensive like we talked about. Just like that. Next, my feta cheese, just like that, and fresh cucumbers. Are you feeling the love? This is it. Now let's talk about the dressing. I've got extra virgin olive oil, so I'm going to take 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. This is 128 calories, so easy does it. Just like that. And I've got some fresh lemon juice. Just like that. And a little bit of fresh Italian parsley, like this. And some dried oregano or basil. You can choose. I'm going to use basil today. And what I like to do is just take it and give it a little bit of love, just like this. When you grind the herb, it rejuvenates the oils. That's going in just like that. A little fresh cracked pepper, and that's it. My Mediterranean salad of love.
Great.
Thanks.
Oh, I wish I didn't have that sandwich for lunch.
I know, that's what I usually say when I do that. Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars.